at me.
My sister made that elephant. Yeah. You're pretty, Mom. You're pretty.
Oh, now I look pretty now that my braids are gone?
Yeah.
You like my new style?
Yeah.
I did it for you, girls, because you girls said I need to take out my braids because they look old.
You can't put them back on, so that gets old.
Thank you, girls. You just boosted my confidence.
Why?
Because you just told Mama she looks pretty.
Yeah, you look pretty.
Thank you. you girls look so.
These gases won't do.
No, I think those are a little bit, Oh, maybe. Let me see. It's my style.
Look at that. Another new look.
I've been in this house for so long, taking care of your brother. And it's cold outside. We're all gonna go somewhere because I'm tired of being in the house all day long. Because your dad said, I mean, you've been sitting around this house looking like a bum.
I did not say that. I didn't say 3 weeks, I said 6 weeks.
No, I'm not bums, only boys.
Only boys are bums.
We can have fun with you all day.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can handle you all day, but we'll try.
Okay.
Look at this little guy just all sprawled out. I mean, that is the ultimate comfort. He's got his arms out like he's about to fly. Look at him in his little onesie, comfortable, trying to take up the whole bed just like his dad. That's how you do it. You got it? Okay, here you go.
Hi.
Mama, can you believe I said, are you girls ready to go? And they said, I need my probiotic.
We need a probiotic.
Yeah.
Your what?
A probiotic.
Probiotic?
Yeah.
That's because they know. They know they need to keep their guts healthy, right?
That sounds like a Nana thing.
Nope. That's my mama thing.
Oh, you did that? Mama did that? You girls, I thought you girls said Nana gave you the probiotic.
Are you ready to party?
Am I ready to party?
Yeah.
How am I gonna party at the mall?
Let's see. I don't know.
You got a pee or something?
Is this fun? Good job. Go that way. Go back to the lady. Where's the lady? Gotta go back to the lady. Park it over there. Alexis,
me. Did you? Wait, look at me. Let me see. Is it the lip or the tooth?
Her gums.
Gums? Well, we came to the mall to let the girls ride these things, and Alexis just had a little boo-boo. She's okay, though. She bumped her gum on the handlebar, but she's okay.
This is why you girls need to listen, okay? I said stop, we're done. I turn around, you're doing something you're not supposed to do, and what happens? You get hurt. You have to start listening better. That's how you don't get hurt. I remember we came here before when I was pregnant. You were always trying to get me all these high heels, and I said I can't wear those right now.
Now I'm gonna get them.
Now you can pick out one each, and I'll see if I like them.
Okay.
As I'm holding a wet, bloody thing. Ew.
You look like a goofball.
Mm. Oh well, that's the price of hitting your mouth. All right, girls.
How about should Mama get these?
No.
No, that's not my style.
Those look like socks.
Those are soccer shoes?
I know.
Oh, how about that? Is she Cinderella?
That's not Cinderella, that's Dorothy.
Oh, okay.
Get your story straight,
Pop. You don't have to walk with them.
I don't have to walk with them. So she's trying to say, I know you're not that talented.
You're cool. You think you'll make it upset.
Let me see. How about try this?
You look
like Dick Tracy, like a detective.
Oh, I look good. There's like no doubt about that. Look at that.
Yes, detective. I saw who did it.
I keep looking. Girls, look how good I look. Unbelievable.
Put that down. Wow. These girls have some fancy taste, Justin. It's all glittery.
Yeah, they don't go for the tennis shoes.
I like those. Those are really nice. I do, but listen, before you get any more, I need to try them on.
Good.
Oh, you're gonna buckle it for me? Wow, I don't even have to do anything. You should get a job here.
Oh, but can you put that?
I'm only gonna try one on, one foot.
Hello. You mind being on camera?
You're so cute. Oh my gosh.
Say hi, girls.
Alexis?
Girls.
My favorite people. Can I take a picture of you?
How do you know the girls?
YouTube.
YouTube.
1, 2, 3. Cheese. Lexi's cheese is hilarious.
she got a boo-boo. So she...
Hi, Audrey.
And what's your name?
Sharina.
And you know from YouTube?
Yes.
Do you mind being on the video?
No.
Yeah! and you know from Instagram?
Instagram.
Yeah! Hardly anybody ever sees me. I'm always holding this.
Really?
Yeah. They know you from YouTube.
You are the snapback queen.
I'm still working on it.
Ava, what do you think about that? They know you from YouTube. That's cool, right?
Yeah.
That's cool.
You with me? What did you say to me about these shoes? Wait, now I'm no. Did you? I don't even know if you could hear that. I'm so insulted.
What
Ava.
Did you say, Ava? I didn't hear you. Did you say, Mama? Can you handle that?
But no. She added
handle
to
what?
It. She just added to it. She said, "Are you sure you can handle that when you still have a belly still?"
Whoa!
Wow, Ava. The truth hurts deep inside.
She said you had a belly.
It hurts deep inside.
You had a baby a month ago.
A I'm sorry, did you just say people ask if I have, why I have a belly?
There's comments. There's like comments like, why does she still have a belly? And I'm like, are you 12? She had a baby a month ago.
Guys, seriously? Wow.
Well,
I no longer want to be on camera. I've officially been feelings hurt.
By who?
Feelings hurt.
By who?
Why is
there? Yeah, but I mean, they got to be like 12 years old.
Excuse me as I cry.
You look good.
Oh, don't show my ashy ankles. I haven't had a pedicure in these shoes. I cannot handle. I need sensible heels like this. You see the difference? Look at this heel. Okay. This is not a sensible heel. This is a sensible heel.
Why do you need a sensible heel?
Because I'm old.
You're not old.
I'm a little bit old.
You look that you're old.
Oh, thank you.
Who says you look that you're old on the internet?
Yeah, you tell. Who said that on the internet? Who said I look old? I don't know, Laiva.
No.
Nobody said that?
So why?
What if somebody...
Yourself,
I thought I looked pretty decent.
You do look great.
I didn't sign up for this judgment. No, seriously, Ava is like a pro. She was like this the whole time. Then as soon as you said three. Ava, you on your job, girl.
No, I said you're bass dancing.
I gotta show you girls how to do this. Ready? Mm-hmm. Girls, this is called the Tootsie Roll. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, let me see, what do you say? Lexi, I can't follow.
Alexis, you okay? Why did you get hurt today?
Because she can't even talk.
Ava, can you talk with all the chocolate on your face?
Yeah. I don't want to talk. Stop it.
Close your mouth, girl. You know what? Ha! She's quiet. Victory in all this.
There is a victory in injury.
Thank you for watching, and make sure you do more videos. Subscribe and turn on the notification. Thank you for watching.